Good afternoon, everybody. This is Doc Stout. Gonna go live playing a little bit more Dark Souls with our thief character, Invader Zim. If you tuned in last time, you saw that I actually got a little further, finally beat the gargoyles in our quest to have a Darkwraith. That was pretty fun. Still didn't manage to get down Knight... I want to say Artorias, but I know that's wrong. Knight Artorias is totally a different guy. Lautrec. Lautrec pretty much schooled me, so... let's switch the source and get in-game here, shall we? Alright. So, Zim has his brand new axe, and we have a new area that we can get to, but in order to go forward, we need to go back. When I was talking about all the grinding I had to do in order to level up my weapons, this section right here is where I did the most of my grinding. I killed these guys, and then ran over and got the mosh pit, as I have been calling them. And the couple of Baldur Knights in the chapel. Just did that over and over again. Ugh! Usually he misses. I guess he's been working on his aim. He's certainly faced me enough. I don't even have to strong attack these guys to one-shot them. Weak attack gets there. Ouch! Come on, buddy. So yeah, we're going back to the burg. I thought we want to open up some shortcuts and go after the Capra Demon. Capra Demon is, in this game, the first spot where a lot of people really, really struggle. Presuming you get through the kind of tutorial bosses and figure out the game and don't just give up in frustration. See if I can get one of these guys. Ah! I was hoping to kill the one before the other one got a shot in on me. That's alright. He's gonna throw... Let's just rush him, I guess. Ooh! Two hollows in one. I knew the guy with the axe was there, but I actually just hoped to kill Mr. Firebomb before it mattered. Alright, let's get this guy to follow me. Come on, buddy. Oof! Okay, that was bad timing. I'm having a hell of a time telling when those arrows are going to show up. Okay, that was the wrong button. I am not playing well today, which is silly because I've been playing all day on my main. Trying to get Ornstein and Smough down in New Game Plus. There is the problem with playing a highly advanced character in that you get used to having a huge life bar and one-shotting everything. Okay. That time we blocked the arrow. Okay. Enough out of you. We'll do a quick save here. Ah! Ghost of someone else. Alright, now I know where I need to go. I can't recall how to get there, though. So I'm going to be rediscovering this as I play. I think I remember... Actually, I don't think I have to go this way at all. They made this guy mad. May as well get his souls. Whop. Ooh, What do we have here? Light crossbow. Looks like I angered another one. Okay. That's fine. Wow. Fighting bosses, no problem. Standard hollows with broken swords. Definitely dexterity characters are not as easy as big strength dudes with the Zvi Hunters. What the hell was that? I think I already went this way? I can't recall. Well, maybe I did have to go the other way. I think I need a Dark Souls GPS. We're trying to get down to the Lower Burg, where I have a key. And I've been there twice, on, no, three times if you count New Game Plus, since I got to Anne Orlando. And the shortcut's not open yet. It is nice coming back through here when you one-shot everything, though. I do not need your silly little battle axe. Well, that was fortunate. I'm pretty sure that was the guy who throws bombs. Always nice when those guys decide to rush you. Instead of hanging back and throwing their stuff. I can't remember if I ever went through here and got this treasure chest. I did. Okay. So, back through the burg. I might actually, get a nice little bit. Ooh, Titanite shard. I'm pretty sure my weapon's upgraded all the way, but I could start working on my armor. Die. Okay. Every time I try and get funny and move past a guy, they figure out how to get me, so I think I'm just gonna clear the trash methodically. Could visit Havel the Rock down here. I don't think I've killed him yet on Zim. I don't have any compelling reason to at the moment. I could totally be going the wrong way. If there's anyone in chat, they're probably shrieking at me. I don't have the laptop set up, so I am, I'll be checking chat in between deaths. Oh, I forgot those guys. Well, let's just hope their aim is bad, I guess. Yeah. Ah! They couldn't hit him. I was just about to proclaim how they. I was finally out of range just as he shot me in the back of the leg. That's lovely. I wonder if Solaire's moved on, because I think we might need to go here. Yeah, sweet. Say us up to Solaire. Hey, Solaire. Alright, you haven't moved yet. All the times I've played through this game, I have not yet successfully saved Solaire once. Somebody told me how to do it, but I think you have to be part of a particular covenant. Chaos Servant, maybe? I don't know. also have to look. I'm to the point where I should probably start advancing my stamina, but kind of want to run dex up a little bit. Hit a little harder. Okay, this is the basement key. Alright, yeah, let's not screw this up and forget to open the shortcut, though. Back up this way, and unlock the door, and you'll see we are not too far from the bonfire. With the shortcut open, I think it's best that I just bank the soul, see if I can level up. My vitality's terrible, my endurance is only okay. Let's sort that out before we do anything else. Because I'm not exactly sure what my weapon of choice is going to be when I finally can PvP. I did get a rapier from a Balder Knight. That's not too terrible for PvP if you're good at timing parries and whatnot, which I am not. Take it off double-handing. And clear the trash back to the shortcut. I may even attempt to make... You know what? I think that there's some cool stuff just beyond the door. To the shortcut before you get to Capra. I don't know if I'm going to go that far. If patterns go the way they have been for this series, though, I will do all sorts of fun stuff, make a little bit of progress, and then show you the boss fight, which will utterly wreck me. Shield up, try not to lose any significant amount of life. Sweet. Every once in a while, one of those guys who chucks fire pots falls down there and ends up stabbing me in the back when I'm not paying attention. I swear I just heard that happen. It sounded like somebody jumped down. Maybe I'm being crazy. Aha! Maybe that maybe I woke up the guy inside that house. Either way, it's free souls. So whoever designed this door... Obviously not an interior decorator. This whole place is not up to code. Alright, that's where we came from, and here's where we're going, down to the Lower Undead Burg. Got a new enemy type, these spastic dogs. Oh, my axe is not very good. These stairwells. Still good enough to one-shot these old spaz things. Looks like they don't really have spines. Some sort of werehound. Alright, we'll clear this area before going to where we need to go.
Somebody! Somebody! Anybody, help me! Damn, I'm fit. How did the...
Okay. It's locked. Okay, I don't get the key immediately for that. Couldn't remember... Oh, I think I have to buy the residence key from the merchant, maybe? I am not a huge fan of fighting these guys with fires. Come on. Oh! And that's why. Yeah, they just ignore your shield and light you on fire. Man, I'm gonna use all of my hits on my Estus Flask before I get to the hard stuff. And like the other hollows, these guys can be surprisingly fast if you don't have your guard up. And get past Just Set You on Fire. Get some twin humanities there. Alright. Maybe I will buy the residence key when I wake up. Go to the merchant. Alright, I hate this area. Especially the first time. The first time is the worst. Alright, so we've got some hollow thieves. They're fast, they attack in groups, they've got poison. All around, bad for business. When they parry, they're nasty. Oh no. Okay, much better once you get them down to just one at a time, though. And I cannot recall. I think one of the places they came out of had something cool. Maybe even something we can wear. A mail breaker. And yeah, no, that's not what I thought it was. Or maybe this is where you get thieves' gear if you're not a thief. Maybe for me, I get nothing. Yeah, it actually seems more and more likely, because I think whatever it was I was looking for was in one of those doorways. I'd hope to have the boneless dog taken care of before those guys sprung out. This is gonna suck. That's what you always want in a game like this, is to fight more enemies than you intended. Alright. That'll be a little easier. Ouch! You just die. Alright. Got four hits on the Estus Flask left. But before I get too eager... Yeah, I thought I had one more of these hounds left. Shriveled things. Oh, sweet! Got the thief mask and the black leather set. I already have that. Oh, it's exactly what I'm wearing now. Okay. So excited. Thought it was going to be an upgrade. Alright, so here we have Capra Demon. I fully expect to not make it through this alive. Should be a good time. Capra Demon is right through this fog gate. The thing that sucks about him is he's got two of those bone dogs, and he hits like a truck, wielding a slightly smaller truck. Okay, and if they block the stairs, you're pretty much just dead. Yep. My best shot was to go for those stairs. Oh, that sucked. So now I gotta kill all that trash again for a second attempt. I think I will go for one more attempt before I call this video. Let's see. How long have we been going? We've only been going about 20 minutes. I can swing one more. Alright, we lost all of our souls. Clear the trash. Oh! He was gonna go for a third swing. That's an embarrassing spot to get hit. Did I actually make him angry? No. I might take a hit in this room. There's still three guys. And every once in a while he pushes me back into a firebomb. Swaying around drunkenly. Alright, I got a lot of stuff to kill before I get another second shot at Capra. And I think I actually left my corpse in a particularly bad spot for getting my souls back. Alright, let's not make the same mistake and... Oh, jeez, they're fast! No, not on two sides of me. Bad dog. Anybody got a milk bone? Oh, that Hadouken was my phone. That's what I get for leaving it too close to my mic. Alright, we don't have to go fight the guys with the torches. They are not strictly required. Unfortunately, these guys aggro as a group. Oh, you little prick. That didn't quite kill him. Oh, he's set to parry. No, I'm not going to fall for that. Oh, come on, you little bitch. Oh, that's frustrating. I'm trying to get past the one. I'm going to die here. No! As my poison builds almost all the way up. Alright, I only got three hits on the Estus Flask left. Let's try and get the dog before. I actually think I left some loot here last time in my haste to get to the boss. Come on. Here, puppy. Yeah, no jumping backwards. Oh, jeez. I managed to aggro the other dog. That sucks. Nope. I almost took lock on off. If any one of these guys is set to parry, they're just gonna ace me. Come on. Target that one. Luckily, it's pretty clear once they've switched to parry mode. Just gotta be patient and observant. Two of the qualities my wife would tell you that I do not have, which is why this is maybe not the best choice of game for me to play. Oh, pillage. Alright, now we got some souls. The heck was that? Alright, weakness right. Take another shot at Capra. Yeah, I did leave that in a bad spot. See, yeah. They're blocking me. I'm just dead. Run, you little bastard! Oh, you prick. I'll get my lost power back, I guess. dog. Better than I thought I'd do. Okay. Now, don't walk down. Rick. There we go. Jump. Okay. Woof! Oh my god! This is gonna hurt! I gotta get around him! Before I run out of staminas! Oh my god! oh shit. That was not good. Okay, I don't have anything left, really. No, jump down, don't walk! Come on, dude. I'm right here. Oh, going for that second shot was not a good idea. I am out of Estus. That sucks. Come on up, buddy. Now, follow me up the stairs. Or just kill me. That works too. Glitched right past my shield. Well, you see the general strategy there on the Capra. Lots of screaming and swearing. So that was a Capra Demon. I actually think I'm in a pretty good spot to attempt to deal with him. But that's going to be enough for one video. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in. You're coming in late. It's my... Yeah, I do need a better shield and more poise, Chris. Looks like I am too used to using my New Game Plus guy, who's a Zweihander Noble Knight. So, I got bad habits from using a strength build. I'm trying a dex build this time around, because I'd like to go Darkwraith. But, until next time, I'll probably grind a little bit before I stream Zim again. I have a long way to go before I can join the Darkwraith Covenant and start doing PvP. Archives for this will be up on YouTube over at DocStout076, probably within the hour. I will be back tomorrow streaming either more Dark Souls, or I may actually do some Crusader Kings 2 for the weekend. Also tonight, I will be recording the podcast 40 Going on 14, so anybody who likes can check us out. New show will be going up live Monday. Until next time, this is Doc Stout. Talk to everybody later.